Bless the name of the Lord. Praise the name of Jesus. Worship the name of the Lord. And then that was a real testimony. And I'm quite sure it encouraged somebody. Glory to God, that God can replace the fire that is burning in you. Praise the name of the Lord. Bless the name of Jesus. And brethren, I just stood here in awe. My mind was all over, just in awe. When I listened to the testimony, she said that she thought about it, accepting Brother Fraser. And to see that days down the line, it turned a different direction. You're going to need some comfort after that. You're really going to need some encouragement after that. Praise the name of the Lord. Praise the name of Jesus. And God didn't take a year to come through.
Come on,
but you know that in that time space, it would be difficult. Praise the name of Jesus. Bless the name of the Lord. Praise the name of Jesus. But the writer said, a comforter has come. Praise his holy name. The Holy Ghost from heaven. Bless the name of Jesus. Praise his holy name. So, Sister Amelia, when you turn on your bed, it's the comforter that is beside you. Praise his holy name. In him. Praise the name of the Lord. And so brethren, I pray that you may continue to pray our strength. Glory to God. And it's not just a statement that we normally make to close off, but we indeed need the prayers of the people of God to continue to go on living, that the fire of God may be burning in us. Praise the name of the Lord. To burn up all sin, everything that is unlike the Lord. And so brethren, I pray that you may continue to pray our strength as we need to do service for God.
We are marching. Zion, beautiful, beautiful Zion, yeah. We're marching upward to Zion.